Hello guys, me Cars Head, just like Capricorn 95, and welcome to another edition of Assetto Corsa Competizione Career Minute. So, we are finally here, the 24 hours of Spa, and I can tell you, it wasn't very easy, because based on my previous results in this career mode, it was just pretty hectic, and I couldn't get out of last place, I'm telling you, with the 16th place, but I kept trying to practice, and I'm telling you, yeah, it was either I was speeding or having a flat tire. So, yeah. Oh, man. I don't know what to do to get up there with the best motorsports YouTuber creators, but yeah, maybe I just don't do enough live streaming when I don't have the money to do it, and yeah, this is what I do for a living, just being a race car driver, but not good enough to be a virtual one, but I won't give up, and this is all I have, and just gotta be a smooth driver with that wheel, because I keep watching RealRadman and WhatiFRacing's content, and he just set quick lap times effortlessly. Sorry about that. But yeah, they're right. The only way to get results is just keep on putting in the hours, and this 24 hours of Spa will surprise you guys, because you know, it'll show you that it ain't easy. You just have to ride it all out, and so yeah, really it's free practice. So if you guys want to watch the rest of this video, go right ahead, give it a thumbs up, and if you like the video so much, share a comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome, and then click that bell notification button so you can get more future videos on my channel, Capricorn95. So, I'm Nick Capricorn95. Y'all have a great day, and peace out. Thank you.
Green light, show them what you got.
Thank you.
Going double file. Green light, go.
Thank you. Thank you.
go, 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 go. Penalty has been cleared.
Stay clear of the curbs.